Welcome back to the barnyard. Today you'll meet Mufasa. This is Mufasa, our new Lionhead rabbit. We got him back on May 6th at an animal swap. And he was about 10 weeks old at that time, so he's considerably a lot older now. And we named him that because keeping with theme with our lion heads to name them after lions, because we had Simba before. So, and he's been a great addition to the barnyard. He's been on many events and has loved all of the pets he's gotten.